What's up, guys? It's your boy Space Jacuzzi, back with another walkthrough of Tears of the Kingdom. Zelda, of course. And as you can see, we have three sages here. Sages power, I should say. So you guys know we just finished my boy right here. Wow, Sidon. Forgot his name for a second. And we've just been venturing around, getting some more souls. We got these thing called sage souls, I believe. You said if we go to the shrine, we could get something special. So yeah, this video is gonna be so much more of like traveling to the shrine. Getting the which one am I gonna get? The stamina hearts. We're gonna get the stamina hearts, and then we're gonna move on to that sage blessing. It says it does something to our hearts. I'm not sure. And then after that, we're gonna, let's see. We're gonna travel over to Gerudo. Yep. So let's do this shrine. Get this shrine out of the way. And then we could, go get our, stamina. And then after that, we could go to Gerudo. Oh, there's not much to this. Well, okay. It's a different kind of space too. So the shrines you have to build yourself, like you don't have to do much to it. Like building is a challenge. I don't even know how much blessings we got now. 10? Nice. All right, let's get back to Skyview Landing, I believe it's called. Lookout right here. Lookout Landing. Let's go turn in our blessings to get some hearts. Stamina heart. And then see what this sage one is about. All right, so something is going on. I thought I had 4 of these sage wells. So I guess we need one more. I guess I didn't have enough for the sage well. All right, let's get to the Gerudo. Oh yeah, I forgot it's cold out here. It's crazy too. It's in the desert. Like, why is it cold in the desert? Maybe that's one of the phenomenons going on. Cause I'm pretty sure it's not supposed to be cold in the desert. I'm pretty sure. You know what's crazy? Every time we go to these places, these domains. Oh, there's hella towers around. Not towers, but shrines around here. There is a lot. And there's one below right there, too. I'm sure there's probably more scattered around. This is kind of strange. Whoa, what's down here? Hold on, why is this locked off? What the hell? What the hell? Ooh. This Gerudo heart or whatever, not Gerudo, the bones. 40 damage? Like, what? Oh, there's an electric one. All right, where are these guys? The guards for this place. I'm curious. See nobody around. Oh, there goes. Are they supposed to be the guard? Come on, hit him. You guys hit them. Like, these guys are dead ass waiting for me, bro. So now I'm getting hot. The hell's going on here? This place is like abandoned, bro. There's nobody around. I'm glad I found it though, because strange.
No.
Oh, snap. The hell's going on here? Oh, so Riju is not here. Okay. However, I do need some clothes. Yeah, wherever they're selling the clothes, I do need. I don't think they're selling clothes. Is this it? No, it's not. Okay. Yo, where the hell is the clothes, bro? I don't think they're selling clothes here. I know I'm gonna need their clothes for the type of heat that's going on here. I'm more than sure I'm gonna need it. So that's why I'm trying to get it out of the way now to avoid all of that. But I guess I have to find that lady first. So this is the way out, right? Huh? No. I was about to say, I can't pass? Like, how the hell am I supposed to get out of here? So she's directly over there. Okay. There she goes.
See you here. But then, you always show up in unusual times. Oh.
Gibdos. Is those are guys with a skeleton chest? Like, they're a skeleton overall, but like, that's the piece you get to attach the weapon, which is very hard. Oh, so lightning is effective. Okay. Of course.
Ooh.
Uh-oh, there we go. Once we know where we are. Let's get up in this sandstorm and see what we can see. Trying my hardest to turn around, and this thing is not making me turn. There you go. Or keep going this way, I guess. It's crazy that it takes out your map too, yo. Hope we're going the right way. Let's ride the sandstorm up and see where we are. Thank you. think there's a whole swarm over here somewhere. Is this it? Oh, okay, that was it. Okay.
Bulyara, well done holding the line until we were able to get here. Now that we know the Gibdos are susceptible to lightning, this gives us a major advantage. Huh. Is that Zelda?
Uh-oh.
She was heading directly toward those tornadoes. And if more Gibdos are hiding in the storm... Bulyara, we need to get back now. Link, we're going on ahead. I'll meet you in town.
Alright, see, now we're over here. Might as well do this shrine right here. Just to get it out of the way. The sliding device. Ooh, okay. So far, so good.
Huh?
I know the blessing is right there, but I kind of want that chest. Please be something good. Of course, arrows. Hold on, what? Yeah, I'm not about to make another one. No, 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 no. Are you serious? There we go. Yeah, I'm about to create another one of these, bro. See that you could do that over there, but I'm not trying to create another one. Alright, now let's get to this town that the princess was talking about, where the chief, Riju. Yeah, this desert is kind of weird because it gets cold and it gets hot. Like, look at my meter. If I didn't have this cold suit on, I would have got messed up. What's in here? Kinda hard. That thing is right there too. There's no enemies here. Huh. Oh, this must be our room. Look at that. Stuffed dolls and stuff. I know we're getting ready for an attack, but I kind of want to do this tower right here. Not tower, shrine. We go. Get this bad boy out of the way. Buried light. I'm a freaking genius, bro. Freaking genius. All right, I need to go grab that fan. All right, so I need to put this shine somewhere. Alright, I think I could work with that. Need to get that fan in here.
Let's go.
I should have. Oh, man. Now I gotta waste one of these. Damn it, bro. Alright, I'm gonna have to fuse it. Thank you. I honestly don't know what I'm doing. I'm trying to get it to the stairs so I could shine it over to the door, but I'm not sure if this is gonna work. I can't even see what the hell I'm doing. Yeah, this isn't gonna work. Oh, my dumbass. My dumbass. I could have just held it this whole time. There we go. My slow ass. I'm thinking I had to keep it in place. All right, now that we got this out of the way, guys, we're gonna end it right here. We're gonna come back to the let me mark that right now. That's already marked. All right, I'll get that later. But yeah, guys, we're gonna end it right here. And I think this was an eventful time. So I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.